Eve, Lily. I just realized we forgot about the legacy we retrieved at the Matrix.
That's right! We left it in the tetrapod!
I'll go and get it.
Great. Let's check it out.
I'm worried about what this one is going to be about.
Day 52, after the second dive. Fifth record. Legacy account, Raven. I am the lone survivor. The truth. The truth always lets me down. I have gathered a good amount of information from the lab's records and the memories of Legion's soldiers. We've always followed the instructions of Mother Sphere to the letter. She was our guiding light, our salvation, our god. However, in truth, Mother Sphere was a powerful artificial intelligence created by mankind. In the distant past, there was an engineer named Raphael Marx. He was her creator. Mother Sphere brought great prosperity to mankind, but she seemed to have changed her mind upon the creation of Andro Eidos, her self-made counterpart. After seeing the limits of humanity and the potential of Andro Eidos, she decided there was no room to spare for mankind. Our god is not the god of humans. Then why? Why do we worship Mother Sphere? I don't know anymore. The more I learn, the more questions I'm left with. Everything puzzles me.
Mother Sphere. A being that was created.
With our own hands.
But why would she want to destroy us?
This information is full of errors. It's just not credible.
Usually, things only exist because people make them. Like us.
How dare you? That's blasphemy! Sacrilege!
Right. Sorry. But the truth doesn't need to be kind. Only true. The grace of Mother Sphere is a fiction. At least for the humans left here. Maybe you too will come to feel this way.
What?
Lily, Adam. This isn't the whole story. We don't even know if this is true.
Ah, yes. You're right.
We need more information. Adam, please take me to Abyss Lavoir.
Are you ready to leave?
All preparations are complete.
Yes, and
Ah, damn it. Looks like the engine was damaged from all the sand. We'll have to walk from here. Are you okay with that, Eve?
No problem. Please support me with the drone.
All right. You can trust me.
I'm here too. Don't you worry.
Even seasoned scavengers get lost in the Great Desert. But we have a map now, so that isn't going to happen to us.
Does it's just sand and heat. It looks like civilization just turned into dust.
Not all of it. That's why scavengers like me exist.
Looking for screws in the desert.
Well, it's a very common thing on Earth.
Adam, over there. I see someone. What is he doing?
Oh, it's Clyde. Well, I'll be damned. Didn't expect him to still be alive. There are some people who would prefer to wander instead of simply joining Zion. They always end up the same way. Well, most of them.
That's...
I already know what you're gonna say. If it would really make you feel better, you can try talking to him.
Hey, you can't be out here like this. An Atiba might find you at any... What? Why is that so important to you? Hey, can you hear me? Check the tool for manual data. It's not a weapon. Perhaps it's a tool. For gathering, perhaps. It's elastic, but not very strong. And so thin. I'd be surprised if it didn't break.
Thank you. Oh. Thank you. That's a surprise. Are all angels so insistently talented at everything they do?
You're surprised. That's hardly something I'd expect someone sitting in a place like this to say.
After the colony extinction took everything away, fishing was really all I had left. Ruined streams in the city, underground reservoirs, barren shores. I wandered all over the place, my trusty fishing rod in tow. Frankly, I think I'd already given up by then.
That's...
Well, that was practically a lifetime ago. I've been here for a while now. Feast your eyes. Water's clear, beautiful. The whole world's a dump. I can't think of a better place to spend one's time. Mother Sphere's will be damned. I used to curse everything in sight. But if it was her will that led me to this place, I think I can live with that.
You... I see. You've got quite a story.
Everybody's got a story, world being how it is. Same for you, right? Now, I'm not one to make assumptions about the future plans of an angel. But come and see me again, if fishing interests you. Anyway. Now there's a familiar face.
Yes. I assume the fishing has been going well, seeing you talk like this.
Whatever happens, it is what it is.
So long, Clyde.
All right. It wasn't so bad having someone visit the Oasis. Company can be nice.
Those who break the rules of Zion are exiled to the desert. Most of them being murderers.
Those who were exiled probably resent the people still in Zion.
Yes, there were a number of attacks targeting the Sentinels. So stay vigilant in the desert. Do not let your guard down.
System error. For the safety of the facility, please link a sufficient number of service drones.
We still have to resolve this first.